Welcome back, party people, to episode 3 of Skyblock Infinity Evolved, a hardcore edition. That is a huge tree that just grew right in front of me right before I started here recording. So, last one we left off, we have been cranking through some of these. Missions? Quest. I couldn't think of the word. Look, we're already 50% done the beginning chapter. Like, holy crap, we are plowing through it. Alright, so I did say we were going to build a mob farm. We are going to do that today. But, I just realized, we need blocks to do that. And the better yet way of doing that is creating a cobblestone generator. So, we'll do that real fast. We need some stone and some glass. Good thing we have some sand we can cook up. So let this cook up. Man, we're making iron right now, aren't we? Yep. Okay. More important things. Put it in there. Wow, you're already done. Holy crud. We already have it. Okay, cool. Sweet. Not. We'll make some more. Awesome. Cool. Alright, so let's create some slabs from this. Do that. We need redstone. I think we're going to use pretty much all of our redstone. We just need 2. Awesome. Sweet. Yeah, so we're going to use... move those. Extra utilities using a transfer node and then a world interaction, which we, good luck, have 3 diamonds now, so we can. So we don't have any ender pearls. So we're just gonna have to bite the bullet and use all that. Do we have enough? Close call on that. Put one there. Basically all of our. Hold up. Wait, do I already have a chest? I do, because I messed up on it. Awesome. See, good thing we cooked up some more of that. Okay, sweet. So we should have what the heck? Well, yeah. We should have everything for that. Awesome. Yes. Yes, we do. Let's create a chest or two. So we can use all that. And then why not build our world. That's not how you spell world. World. There you go. That blue thing right there. World interaction. Lapis, iron, and diamond thing. So we are going to pretty much use everything. Awesome. We have the lapis. We have the iron. I need some sticks is what I need. Perfect. Everything's working out. Let's build that. And that. Okay, because you're another entity. Love it. Love the click shift. Okay, awesome. So this is going to be really easy. You don't have to sit here anymore. So we put that there. Hop inside. Shift click that. And we'll grab all the cobblestone we possibly need. Where do we want the chest to be is the better question. Well, I guess that's there. So I can't. Nah. We'll put it here. For now. Do we want to do that? Do we also want to do that? No, we don't. Just because, like, if we want to break that, we can. I don't think we would want to. But if we do, if we want to, like, log out. So that is an awesome cobblestone generator. Real fast, really easy to get. And all of that. So I'm just making this, like, my chest of goodies. My projects that I'm working on. Am I hearing another chicken laying eggs? We don't want that. We don't want the eggs over here. What the hell? All right. So now that's happening. We're getting cobblestone up the wazoo. Let's build a mob farm. Now, the mob farm does need to be 25. Oh, whew, look at that. Look at that. It needs to be 25 blocks away from where we're standing for mobs to actually spawn. So let's head off in this direction. We're mainly here. So, I mean, if we're doing 25 from this spot, well, first off, we're going to want some more torches. So, Yeah, we'll come back for that. Hopefully no mobs spawns and kills us. Alright, so that's... Oh, great. Awesome. Just like I said, that should be 25. That should be 25. This is skit. What is that? Just shy. Okay, I'm really not liking this one block thick mess we got going on here. So we'll just widen this pass a little bit more. I haven't found a really good design yet. When I used to play, like, you know, Project Ozone, I mean, that design we came out was solid. So yeah, that should be good. Let's check it. F7. No, we're good. We're good. Okay, cool. Now, let's get some torches. Man, that is a huge tree that I do not want to chop down. Good thing is, I figured out you can use stone tinker tools, or I'm assuming all the tinker tools at this point, and use them on leaves, and it doesn't break them. It doesn't do any damage to it, durability hits. So that's cool. That's awesome. Okay, I definitely held that down. Let's just use it all. Get that all suited away. How's this going? I am recording right after. Okay, that gives us plenty enough. Plenty enough. So once we finish this mob farm, we can definitely grab iron and actually make iron plates so we can hop in there. Okay. So... we are going to make a mob farm, but we also want animals to spawn, so we're going to go in both directions. I guess this is more where we're living, so we'll put mobs over here. Let's go three more. Do we really need three more? We're living pretty fine. No, we don't. We don't need three more. This should be plenty. Two, three, four. Okay, this should be fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ugh. You know what? We'll just build off of this. This is fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is a 9 now. Should just be 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus this 3, so 6 more. See, do we want to go two wide so we can get around the entire thing? Or do we want to go three wide so it makes it easier? Let's do two. And do we want to do that? Ah, screw it. Brain's farting here. Alright. Let's think this one through here. Let's do three. One, two, three. Just because now that we've built inward, we're not actually that far away from where we're typically hanging out. So let's do three just to make it easier. Man, this thing's long. It's a long ass platform. Okay. So how do we want to do this? Okay, well, good thing we have that cobblestone generator running, am I right? Alright. Yeah, see, this thing cruises. We sat here for hours to get that. Need you, trade you for that, grab this, put that there. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's make another one of these. If you can't tell, I like crafting stations over actual crafting tables just because they hold the items that are inside of them. That's primarily why I like them. So say, like, I forgot something for a recipe, like the glass. I could leave all the materials in there and then, like, come back. And it will still be in the same place. So, why I did this was to make slabs. You know what's really depressing? I'm building this, but I'm thinking of a movie that I watched with a couple of my friends. Oh man, you have to go down a notch. Because, like, darn. Yeah, so I'm thinking of the movie, what is it called? Boy in Striped Pajamas? Yeah. Really depressing one. Whew. I don't know if anyone's watched it, but it's, of a little boy who is. A little boy that befriended, this was during, like, World War II, and the little boy's father was a German, not soldier, more like a general. What are the stupid little chickens doing out here? And they were moving, because they were moved closer to a concentration camp, for Jewish, and this little boy befriended, a little kid that was inside the concentration camp, and they hashed up this whole plan of the little German boy helping the Jewish kid to find his dad. Little did they know, the dad was already executed. So, the little German boy snuck in. This is complete spoilers. So if you actually want to go watch the movie, just stop listening for maybe 30 seconds. and yeah, so like the German boy actually snuck in this German boy like snuck in and happened to walk into like this like the house that the prisoners were staying in, where they decided to that house was the day they were gonna kill all of them in the gas chambers. So the son of the German general who was running the camp actually died in the camp. So I don't know why that popped into my head. Real random. Real sad too. But good movie. Definitely check it out if you like anything like that. Okay. No, it's not where we wanted it. I don't even know how that happens when it pops down. Man, we're gonna make more. Ooh, we have all the fancy blocks too. What am I doing? I need that. Because we can spruce this place up a little bit. It doesn't have to be all cobblestone. I mean, we have these blocks for a reason, am I right? Let's hop on. Stop. Come on. Check out these corners so we can hop down in it. Alright. So while that's happening, well, that's already one, and then this is four high already. Let's go five, even though I'm pretty sure Enderman can spawn in three, but you know, I really don't want to go five high. That seems like overkill. Okay. I just feel like decorative blocks for the win. Now, if you don't know, just a little fun fact about myself here. In this game, I actually just love building. So like I have built in the past just really intricate designs for houses. Really stupid because it like crams me in. Like I don't have enough space to really build anything. But on the other hand, it allows me to, I'll just fill this in. That allows me to creative buildings. Sorry, keep getting distracted. I hear my dogs in the background. I think it's someone. Don't know if I'm gonna have to pause recording real fast. Why you do this to me, game? See, that just looks weird. This yellow is like so overpowering. The pink's doing it. Other stuff, not so much. So now, it should be pitch black in there. Just because of how slabs work. Yeah, it doesn't look like it because we can see into it, but it is. Except we had F7, it's all red. So that's cool. Cool, it's all working. Us making it all decorative, a place to come kill mobs. And this is just a little barrier so we don't fall off. Why do you just drop down randomly? We don't want to put down some torches so mobs don't start spawning on us. We want them to spawn inside the room, not outside. I mean, I guess a little fun here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get out of here. Stop it. Oh, That was your own mistake. I tried to kill you, but you actually killed yourself. Yeah. So one there. Let's just put them all in the corners. And now we can buffer it out. I think that's the middle. It is. Or it should be, at least. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, it is. 1, 2. That's end. Oh. I don't have you down. Okay. So that works. There we go. Let's hop in any of these corners. Attack all the mobs that are in here. You know, I actually... No, we can't. But what we can do is remove these three. Do that. So if you want to hop right in, we can. But if we want to go over here, we can do that as well. Yeah. So there's our mob farm. Let's hit F7, so that's not there. And we'll put a grass farm over there so we can get more mobs on that side. This tree is really an annoying position. So we'll just cut that down. But I actually don't want this spot here anymore. So... guess I'll just do for now. And yeah, so we got that all working out. Awesome. Awesome. 100 blocks away. Look, we've been jumping around and I haven't been eating anything. Food is not a problem. We can grab these bottles here and now we can move on to that. What is it? What is it called? No, treated. Treated wood, treated sticks. Okay, it's just regular wood around it. It gets 8. Oh, yeah. We could easily do that. Just because we can't really use creosote oil for anything, I guess we'll just grab that bottle as well. And then put these things back in here. And yeah, awesome. Yeah, so we'll just keep that going up because we're going to need it for iron later. And we have a treated wood. So now we can come in here and create treated sticks. We'll make a buttload of those. What do we need to build? For it, a forge hammer. Okay. Forge hammer. That's not how we spell a. Okay, just iron. That's easy. So we have a lot of that. Okay, cool. Okay, and then. Split that into 3. And then we can make our bucket. I'm really hoping this hammer registered. Awesome. Wow. Gives us another hammer anyways. Cool. Yeah, so it opens up to here. So now we just need a bucket of both. What the heck is that? Bucket trophy? Okay. That looks weird. I'm actually going to put that away. We'll make a trophy room later. Whoa, we have a... so many buckets galore. Alrighty then. So we're going to do that. So that's how it's supposed to look. We can get rid of half of these barrels at this point. We don't need half of them. Where do we want our water source? I guess we'll put it here. Because resource here. All we gotta do is make some planks to make it look all nice. Voila, infinite water. Great, loving it. Yeah, because now we can just grab a bucket of water, come over here, and then voila. Now we just put dust in there, and ta-da, you got instant clay. So now we don't have to wait for the rain to come anymore. Awesome. We'll go on the right, just because I'm right-handed. Works out that way. We actually have an angry doll, so that just works out in our favor. Okay. Crafting task. Okay. Not as well as I thought. What do I need to build this? What's the recipe? See, that's gonna be a problem because there's no nether. So how are we supposed to get nether wart seeds? And I mean, the blaze powder is fine. Like, it's changed the look, so it's really changed that. But like, how? These are just recipes for it. I always forget what the button is. How are we supposed to get nether wards? Yeah, that would be sort of okay. Britannia, I guess. Yeah, but how are we supposed to magical bees? Scrap metal. I guess we could go through alchemy, through blood magic. Oh. There we go. So sand plus witch water. How do we get witch water? The ancient seeds. Okay. Man. A little more complex, but of course this is a hardcore. It doesn't help that we don't have a nether. It doesn't also help that we have to craft it. But I guess we just won't be able to plow through some of these rewards. Okay. This one. See, I don't know what the engineering skyhook does. Like, I thought I could just be like, grapple onto things and hook myself and climb up on top of it. No. It's more of like hook on the power line of a merchant's engineering and glide down it. Like, why would that ever be helpful? Charging station and some blast furnace preheaters. All right, that's actually not that bad of a reward. Actually, pretty good. Put our little tools away in here. I guess we can sort of remove these. Cause that's not really part. Put this in here. That and that and there. Put this in here. Put that in there. More there. More there. Just clean it all up. Oh, we really don't need more lava. I guess we can just put that there. Just so it can. That's what it's supposed to be like. That's how I typically have it. And I guess we'll just put that back in there because we don't need that extra bucket of lava. And yeah. So now we can create that unlock 3 quest and ooh. Okay, we're definitely gonna wanna next episode make a smeltery. The seeds is just like sipping things and growing it all. Because we had that awesome reward bag that gave us the seeds. That does that. And I see a lot of mobs to go kill. So as much as let's kill them. kill them all. We don't want to train them all or catch them all. I don't know why I say train them all. Is there no reward bags? How am I supposed to be rewarded for killing them? Oh, look at that. We already did that. We got some balls. How did I not kill any of those? One. I killed one spider, one creeper. Yeah, Endermen are not fond of us. Man, I didn't even realize we didn't have a map icon. Okay. So, you know what? This might be a shorter episode, but it's fine. It's whatever. We're actually going to end it here. We can make more of this. These trees are getting annoying. Alrighty. so we're going to end it here, actually. Let's just throw all this junk in here. We don't need that. We can get to the stuff later. Yeah, so we're actually going to end it here. Next episode, let's see what we're going to do. We're definitely going to work on the smell tree because that's going to open up three other lines. I'm assuming Engineer's Dream, Food Galore, and something else? Maybe Blood Magic? Great, we just grew inside of a tree. I don't know, it's going to open three. Maybe Thaumcraft. Probably Thaumcraft because I remember one of the guys on the server was talking about. He just started off as well. Yeah, so that is what we're going to push for now. And we're going to be killing some of these mobs while they keep spawning. Because, yeah, that's awesome. They just keep spawning in. And cut down this huge tree. Jesus. Like, what? Oh, there's another one? Oh, my God. Okay, yeah. So... yeah, so when we come back, man, we're already 62% down complete of that. Woo, just plowing through it. So we're gonna, kill all the mobs, come get all those completed, make a smell tree, and then move on. Because the only things we have left is the witch water, which, again, is not as easy as we think. Because we just really need exotic seeds, and that's through just sieving dirt. We need all these seeds, which is growing them and using all the... So we're definitely going to be working on food, but that's more in the long haul. Not that fun to watch because we're just planting and going through there. Because it's hardcore, we can't make a... what is it called? A watering can. It's a little harder. Let's see. Yeah, watering can has steel, and you need a beet seed, corn seed, and kiwi seed, those specifically. So, that's not happening. Just all around no. That'd be really cool to get into bees. Is there one? No. Yeah. Ooh, magic bees. Oh, awesome. That's going to be really fun because I've been actually wanting to try to get into bees for actually a few years now. I just never got around to it. I was always caught up with how, oh my God, I can't speak. The technology kept changing and that is a lot of cobblestone already. Awesome. That's sweet. That's just sick. Okay. So again, I'm going to stop rambling. Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, like it, dislike the video, dislike it, and tell me comments down below. Again, all the links will be in the description down below as well. So cheers, guys. Later. Peace.